It's that time again. To make bubbles with our spit? To find Rush Limbaugh on our sofa? No. Don't be silly. It's time to do something stupid and amusing and just maybe just fairly entertaining. For those of you playing the guessing game, I don't care. I'm Katana the Lightning Cat, self-proclaimed favorited idiot of you and YouTube. And I'm munching on cashews right now.
Something is moving up ahead.
Sam, something is always moving up ahead. And given that you're attached to some guy's wrist...
It's watching.
Oh, never mind.
Don't let it get into your mind.
He's gone. We need to find the corporal. What the hell?
If he was dead, he wouldn't be showing up on my radar as a blue blip. He is quite resilient as a corpse, or alleged to be a corpse. Up there. There. I am back up to 3,000 of these. Whatever the fuck they are.
Sam,
save me, Mr.
What is
Coates.
That flashing?
It's giant and flashy and bright. I don't like
are
it.
Are you alright?
Mr. Toots believes me, Sam!
Corporal!
Fuck you!
Corporal, can you read me?
Oh, never mind. Mr. Toots is gone.
We discovered a new preacher!
Say again, I can't.
Must be having one of those psychotic breaks everyone's talking about.
It's too late.
I'm unable to maintain contact.
Well, they gotta be around here somewhere.
Why can't you maintain contact? Hmm? That's right, Mr. Toots. Nuzzle my arm. Oh, that has to go. Fart on it, Mr. Toots. Fart on it. Fart on it some more, Mr. Toad. Wow, look at those eyes. Give me all of your bodacious discs. I want them all. Oh, hey, what's over here? That guy's just spazzing out. Wait, that's not a guy.
That's not good.
Save me, Mr. Toots. You will destroy him with your anal tutelage. Instruct him in the ways of anal.
Can't see straight.
Warning. Unknown entities detected in your bloodstream. Presumed toxic.
That's what's killing the soldiers.
Okay, Mr. Toots. You didn't work. Putting my fist in his face worked. Another one?
Shit, another one.
Get back here, bitch. I'm not done. Basically, I'm gonna kick you to death. There. Now that you're in the tiny little bits. Like the limb you find at the bottom of your place. I'm done with you. What's over here? Well, this can't be right. Right there, Mason. Are you blind? Yeah, maybe he is. Maybe the reason Sam can't upgrade herself is because Mason is blind. She has to be his eye.
That's a red faction beacon. They definitely went this way.
And this way is the way I want to go. For 60 more of these switches. Yep. Gas. Seriously, where does this go? nowhere. Exactly what I didn't suspect. Come on back. I'm not done farting on you. Spanky Ham would be proud.
Shouldn't our next course of action be to track down Hale?
I can't abandon these people. If I hadn't taken that job...
In all likelihood, Hale would have found another person to carry out his plan.
He set me up and I fell for it. I've got to do what I can to make things right.
Who's next? Last time I put this thing back together, it didn't work. Down. I killed myself. Okay. Mr. Toots is more of a down there. I want to kill you. Never mind. I'll come back up there. Or will I? Yes, I totally will.
Where are we?
Administrative offices. There appears to have been an attack recently.
More like a massacre.
It all has to come down. I don't care if I don't have the hype right now. You all have to die. Look, you. Just lie back. How appropriate. Out of my way, screen door. Out of my way, debris.
Another beacon.
The Corporal would have ascended through these service stations.
This is gonna be dangerous.
And it hasn't been dangerous so far, Mason? Huh? Who's a big dummy with a bald head? You are, that's you. Oh, not again.
Corporal? Corporal, if you can hear me, just stay where you are. I'm coming for you. I hope this bridge still works.
Can that thing go any slower?
Yeah. But we don't want it to. None of us wanted to go slower.
Finally,
Did I break any part of this bridge? No.
Hang in there, Corporal. I'm coming.
Master of bridges.
Another corpse.
We are on the correct path.
Or the wrong one, depending on your perspective.
I prefer to think of it as both and neither simultaneously. Hey, cute guy. Smash. I've come to bring whole new meaning to the phrase, lemme smash. Smash, lemme smash, lemme smash. Let me smash, let me smash, let me smash. Get the fuck right over here and let me smash your face right in. Get the fuck right over here and let me smash. Let's just jump this. I don't want to walk downstairs.
The corporal's last transmission came from the elevator.
How the hell am I supposed to fix a busted generator all the way up there?
By delaying the ejection
of we could try jumping.
You could theoretically repair an object over a long distance.
And theoretically, I melt my arm off in the process. This is a bad idea.
It's the only one available.
Let's give it a shot.
Or I could try climbing. Where does you go? Nowhere. Everything's gotta go. Let me through. Random debris.
We have the technology. Can rebuild it faster, just the way it was, with no deviations, even the deviations that were there already.
I'm not drunk enough. Hold on. I'll remedy this situation. Occupational hazard. Hold on. Now that I finally think about it, I understand why they call it fire water. Because at first it's cold like water, and then afterwards it turns into fire in your throat. think my tribal name is gonna be Prince Firewater. Your prince get drunks a lot. And Fernanda Amanos. I want my sketchy mode. That's what I want. 10,000 instant. That's the one I'm gonna go for. No more than two of these. I can simultaneously destroy and resurrect entire buildings at once. Glob of goo or something and it's prepared. I also have a device that shoots a glob of goo at something and it's unrepaired. I mean, how much more powerful of an engineer can you get? Like magic, except it works with nanomachines. Backed up right into that one. All the evidence that I was even possible or capable of coming down this way has to be deleted. All All of it.
Nice work, Sam.
Told you to stay, Donkey Mason. Bark, bark, yippee, yip, moo.
This is my fault. I should have been the one down here. Sam.
Okay, first
get me
of all,
to that purification plant.
You've got this weird complex of psychology going on where you think everything's your goddamn fault. Mason, this pseudo-messiah complex is most unbecoming. Please shut the fuck up. Obviously purple wins because it has the strength of red and blue without any of the weaknesses. Everything's back to the way it was, except for my sanity. Yeah, I'm up to 34 minutes here. That's enough of everyone's time. Pick this up later. Toodle pips.